Elon Musk has unveiled a completely new rocket engine that is not only more powerful, but also 10 times cheaper than SpaceX's Merlin 1D. Named Raptor 4, it has the potential to revolutionize our understanding of space exploration, making a trip to Mars as easy as a domestic flight on Earth. So, what exactly makes Raptor 4 such a breakthrough? And when can we expect its first launch? Let's discuss it all in today's NR Studio episode. SpaceX has risen to become a leading private space company. One of their significant strengths is their unwavering commitment to innovation and revolutionary technology. Consider Starship, for example. Even before the third version took to the air, SpaceX had already revealed its intentions for Starship version 4, which would not only offer a different appearance, but also be significantly more powerful. Furthermore, it's not just about the rocket. The improvements are closely tied to their engines. While Raptor 3 was undergoing testing and not yet launched, Raptor 4 was already being designed and developed behind the scenes. This isn't just speculation. Elon Musk himself revealed this information on November 3rd. Musk provided unique details on the X, stating, "Raptor 3 will likely outperform Merlin by a factor of 2 to 4 in cost per ton of thrust and will surpass Merlin in thrust-to-weight ratio. Raptor 4 is expected to outperform Merlin by a factor of more than 10 in cost per ton of thrust, along with improvements in thrust-to-weight ratio and specific impulse." As a leading figure like Elon Musk, he certainly understands his engines well. Based on the data he has presented, we can begin to understand just how transformative Raptor 4 could be. Early on, Musk pointed out that cost per ton of thrust serves as a key indicator for gauging an engine's economic viability. For example, the Merlin engines that power the Falcon 9 and Falcon Heavy are already designed for cost effectiveness, but the Raptor 3 is expected to be 2 to 4 times cheaper. If Merlin is priced around $1 million per ton of thrust, the Raptor 3 could reduce that figure to between $250,000 and $500,000 per ton. Raptor 4 promises even greater reductions, with Musk stating that its cost could be as low as around $100,000 per ton, making it 3 to 4 times more affordable than Raptor 3. To illustrate this, imagine SpaceX using Starship version 4 to transport individuals and goods to Mars. This version would be equipped with 9 Raptor 4 engines, consisting of 3 optimized for sea level and 6 adapted for vacuum conditions. Each Raptor 4 produces around 300 to 330 tons of thrust, resulting in a cumulative thrust of around 2,700 to 2,970 tons. This provides more than enough capability to transport 100 tons of cargo to Mars. The difficulty lies in the fact that Starship would still require around 5 refuelings in orbit, which of course increases the overall cost.
However, when we examine just the engines, the situation becomes quite fascinating. With 9 Raptor 4 engines producing nearly 3,000 tons of thrust, the cost for each ton of thrust falls significantly to about $100,000. As Musk pointed out, this brings the overall propulsion system expense to around $300 million for a mission to Mars, with 100 tons. Although this figure appears to be surprisingly low, it only accounts for the expense of the engines for one Starship upper stage. Once fuel, vehicle production, and ground operations are factored in, the total cost for each Mars mission could very easily escalate into the billions. Yet, even when focusing solely on this price per ton of thrust calculation, the transition from Raptor 3 to Raptor 4 is remarkable. This single enhancement might reduce expenses by hundreds of millions of dollars on each Mars endeavor. When multiplied across several missions, the cost savings could be astronomical. That is why Raptor 4 represents more than just a simple upgrade. It is a groundbreaking advancement compared to Raptor 3. But hold on, how do we ascertain that Raptor 4 will deliver approximately 300 tons of thrust? That information also comes directly from Elon Musk. Interestingly, he had actually referred to it back in late 2024. He stated, "When Raptor achieves 300 tons of thrust at liftoff, which Raptor 3 likely can, undoubtedly Raptor 4 will too, and it will generate 10,000 metric tons of thrust at takeoff, equating to 22.5 million pounds of force, nearly 3 times that of the Saturn V. Truthfully, if Musk was underselling that figure, it wouldn't be surprising. With 33 Raptor 4 engines, the true total thrust could approach 11,000 tons. Indeed, it's not only more efficient, but also roughly 16% stronger than Raptor 3. Moreover, it's not solely a matter of raw strength. SpaceX is also striving to enhance various other performance indicators. In August, Musk indicated that Raptor 3, along with the vacuum variant of Raptor 4, featuring its larger nozzle, could achieve a specific impulse of 380 seconds. At the same time, Raptor 3 is already projected to reach a chamber pressure of 350 bar, which is the highest of any engine in operation today. Raptor 4 may push this limit even higher. Another significant benefit of Raptor 4 is its simplicity. With Raptor 3, SpaceX made considerable strides in minimizing complexity by integrating or removing numerous small components that might malfunction. Raptor 4 is anticipated to advance this even further. A cleaner, more streamlined design not only enhances the engine's reliability, but also reduces production time and cuts costs significantly. These improvements directly tackle the problems that affected Raptor 2, lowering the chance of failures in extreme circumstances. At the same time, the cooling system, which was already enhanced in Raptor 3, will be further refined for Raptor 4, allowing it to endure high heat and pressure while improving both durability and efficiency. With each new iteration of Raptor, SpaceX gets nearer to its ultimate objective. However, when we examine just the engines, the situation becomes quite fascinating. With 9 Raptor 4 engines producing nearly 3,000 tons of thrust, the cost for each ton of thrust falls significantly to about $100,000. As Musk pointed out, this brings the overall propulsion system expense to around $300 million for a mission to Mars with 100 tons. Although this figure appears to be surprisingly low, it only accounts for the expense of the engines for one Starship upper stage. Once fuel, vehicle production, and ground operations are factored in, the total cost for each Mars mission could very easily escalate into the billions. Yet, even when focusing solely on this price per ton of thrust calculation, the transition from Raptor 3 to Raptor 4 is remarkable. This single enhancement might reduce expenses by hundreds of millions on each Mars endeavor. When multiplied across several missions, the cost savings could be astronomical. That is why Raptor 4 represents more than just a simple upgrade. It is a groundbreaking advancement compared to Raptor 3. But hold on, how do we ascertain that Raptor 4 will deliver approximately 300 tons of thrust? That information also comes directly from Elon Musk. Interestingly, he had actually referred to it back in late 2024. He stated, "When Raptor achieves 300 tons of thrust at liftoff, which Raptor 3 likely can, undoubtedly Raptor 4 will too, and it will generate 10,000 metric tons of thrust at takeoff, equating to 22.5 million pounds of force, nearly three times that of the Saturn V." Truthfully, if Musk was underselling that figure, it wouldn't be surprising. With 33 Raptor 4 engines, the true total thrust could approach 11,000 tons. Indeed, it's not only more efficient, but also roughly 16% stronger than Raptor 3. Moreover, it's not solely a matter of raw strength. SpaceX is also striving to enhance various other performance indicators. In August, Musk indicated that Raptor 3, along with the vacuum variant of Raptor 4, featuring its larger nozzle, could achieve a specific impulse of 380 seconds. At the same time, Raptor 3 is already projected to reach a chamber pressure of 350 bar, which is the highest of any engine in operation today. Raptor 4 may push this limit even higher. Another significant benefit of Raptor 4 is its simplicity. With Raptor 3, SpaceX made considerable strides in minimizing complexity by integrating or removing numerous small components that might malfunction. Raptor 4 is anticipated to advance this even further. A cleaner, more streamlined design not only enhances the engine's reliability, but also reduces production time and cuts costs significantly. These improvements directly tackle the problems that affected Raptor 2, lowering the chance of failures in extreme circumstances. At the same time, the cooling system, which was already enhanced in Raptor 3, will be further refined for Raptor 4, allowing it to endure high heat and pressure while improving both durability and efficiency. With each new iteration of Raptor, SpaceX gets nearer to its ultimate objective.
Operations and maintenance have become faster and more efficient, while production costs have been significantly reduced. Current valuations place the cost of a single Raptor engine between $1 million and $2 million. This price is already low by aerospace standards. However, the Raptor 3 could reduce that figure to around $600,000 or perhaps $500,000 per engine. This combination of affordability and exceptional performance is what sets the Raptor series apart across the industry. Furthermore, if the Raptor 3 is a hint of what's to come, the Raptor 4 will push those boundaries even further. The Raptor 4 features a fully integrated and straightforward design that is lighter, more reliable, faster to produce, and requires minimal maintenance. Each subsequent generation of the Raptor demonstrates the effectiveness of this philosophy of striving for simplicity. As Musk often says, the best component is the one that doesn't exist. This attitude goes beyond just the engine or the rocket. It permeates every aspect of SpaceX's engineering and operations. This innovative methodology has put competitors at a disadvantage. Consider Blue Origin's BE-4, for example. The spacecraft runs on methane and offers about 250 tons of thrust, slightly more than the Raptor 2, but falls short in every other metric. The introduction of the Raptor 3 has made that comparison obsolete. With the Raptor 4 approaching, the differences are expected to grow even greater. Therefore, the pressing question now is when the Raptor 4 will finally be unveiled. Currently, the Raptor 3 is still in large-scale production. Recently, more Raptor 3 engines were spotted being trucked from McGregor, heading straight to Starbase. This clearly indicates that SpaceX is ramping up engine deliveries, with at least 39 units supplied to Power Booster 18 and Ship 39, both of which are being assembled at an impressive pace. Soon, both stages will be fully equipped, setting the stage for the maiden flight of Starship version 3, equipped with Raptor 3 engines, anticipated early next year. Historically, each new generation of Raptors has typically arrived about 18 months after the first flight of the previous generation. This suggests that by mid-2027, or even sooner, we could see SpaceX release test videos for the new Raptor 4. The late 2027 launch timeline aligns nicely, as Elon Musk has previously suggested that Starship V4 might fly around that time. This isn't just a speculative guess, but a reasonable projection based on SpaceX's mission timeline. By 2028, SpaceX aims to complete its first crewed lunar landing under NASA's Artemis program. After this significant milestone, the company will need a much more advanced version of Starship, one that can carry a larger crew and heavier payloads as SpaceX begins building a sustainable lunar base. This timeline also aligns with Musk's long-term aspirations for Mars. That's it for today's episode. See you in the next time.